Now it's down to Evie and Leo. Evie is safe.
Fight!